आप सुन रहे हैं समाचार एजेंसी ऑफ इंडिया का ऑडियो बुलेटिन।
यू आर लिसनिंग टू द नेशनल लेवल ऑडियो बुलेटिन ऑफ द समाचार एजेंसी ऑफ इंडिया ऑन द 11th जून 2020। नाउ यू आर हियर द न्यूज फ्रॉम प्रीति भोसले। द नंबर ऑफ द टोटल इन्फेक्टेड पेशेंट ऑफ द COVID-19 आर 298,283 एंड द क्योर पेशेंट आर 147,195 एंड डेथ ड्यू टू द COVID-19 इज 8,501। नाउ स्टिल महाराष्ट्र शो इज अ वेरी हाई फिगर एंड टोटल केसेस ऑफ द COVID-19 इज 97,648। एक्टिव केसेस आर द 47,980। रिकवर पेशेंट्स आर 46,078 एंड डेथ पेशेंट्स आर 3,590। इन द तमिलनाडु 38,716 are the total cases are found and active cases are 20,871. Recover cases are 12,731 and dead due to the COVID-19 is the 349. In the Delhi is also showing the very high figure, that is 34,687 are the total cases and active cases are 20,871. Recover cases are 12,731 and death due to the COVID-19 is 1,085. In the Gujarat is the total cases are found 22,032 and the active cases are 5,546. Recover cases are 15,101 and dead due to the COVID are 1,385. In the Uttar Pradesh, our total cases are found the 12,088. Active cases are 4,451. Recover cases are 7,292 and death due to the COVID-19 345. And the Rajasthan is also showing the high figure, that is the 11,838. Active cases are 2,798. Recover cases are 8,775. And death cases are 265. In the Madhya Pradesh, the total cases are found 10,241. Active cases are 2,768. And recover cases are, that is very good, figure, that is a 7,042 and death cases are 4,431. In the West Bengal, total cases are found 9,768. Active cases are the 5,338 and recover cases are 3,988 and death due to the COVID-19 is 442. Prime Minister Narendra Modi said the country has moved from the policy of the command and control to plug and play in order to prepare it for the post-COVID world. Addressing the industry head at a 95th annual plenary session of India Chamber of the Commerce on the theme of People, Planet and the Profit in Kolkata through the video conferencing yesterday, Prime Minister highlighted the government's people-centric, people-driven, and the planet-friendly policy. He said it is a time for the bold investment and the bold decision to build a globally competitive, strong domestic supply chain in the country. He highlighting the importance of Atmanirbhar Bharat, he said the country is determined to the convert the challenges into the opportunity and the dream self-reliance as a key solution to the power path for the post-COVID world. He said that the Swami Vivekananda has shown the path for the post-COVID world, emphasizing on the need to cut down imports. He said the production of the goods in the country has been encouraged by the various reforms announced by the government and the reiterated his all call to vocal for local. India Council of the Medical Research has asserted that India is not a community transmission of the COVID-19. Briefing media in the Delhi, Director General of the ICMR, Dr. Balram Bhargav said that the country has to continue an effective surveillance and the containment the strategies. He said India is such a large country and prevalence is low, very low. Dr. Bhargav informed that India is COVID-19 cases per lakh population is the lowest in the world, and the number of the death per lakh population is also amongst and lowest in the world. The recovery rate of the COVID-19 patient has improved to the 249.21%. Health Minister representative said the number of patients recovered presently exceeds the number of the active patient. Maharashtra, especially Mumbai, is battling hard to the contain of COVID-19 pandemic as a number of the COVID-19 patients continue to rise. Meanwhile, the recovery rate in the state improving, but the metropolis is always facing different crises along with the security issues. There are the economic capital of country is upgrading itself with the help of technology and the getting ready to face the crisis in future. Indian Railways is fully geared to provide the COVID care centers to state authorities. Trains with the unit composition of 10 coaches with the patient capacity of 16 per coaches have been made ready. Railway Ministry said the total of the 5,231 coaches were be modified to use as a COVID care centers. Telangana has asked the coaches to be stationed in the three locations, Secunderabad, Kachiguda and the Alidabad. Uttar Pradesh has also finalized 24 stations for deployed in the Delhi. 10 coaches are the stations at a Shokura Basti location. The ministry said the zonal railways have converted these coaches for the quarantine facilities. The coaches can be used for very mild cases that can be clinically assigned it to the COVID care centers as per the guidelines issued by the Health and Family Welfare Ministry. External Affairs Minister spokesman Anurag Srivastava has said the phase 3 has Vande Bharat mission will be the last till 2nd of July. The third phase of started yesterday. Briefing media, he said that the phase 3 will be 432 international flights from the 43 countries reaching the 17 states and union territories. In the phase, there will be also the 29 flights from the private carriers, 24 Indigo flights and the 3 Go Air flights and two are the Vistara flights. The number of the flights from the US and the Canada have been also increased, giving the huge demand. There are the 53 flights from US and 24 from Canada. Over 170,000 citizens have returned to India through the different modes of transport in one of the world's biggest evacuation drives. In the tweet, Civil Aviation Minister Hardeep Singh Puri said nearly 75,000 citizens have returned through the Vande Bharat mission flight, while around the 21,000 through the chartered flights. Over the 61,000 people have returned through the land borders crossing. Mr. Puri said the government continued to bring back stranded and distressed Indian citizens from all over the world. Punjab Chief Minister Captain Amrinder Singh has ordered the lockdown on the weekend and the public holiday with the movement of restricted to e-phases holders. All the citizens except the media staff and the essential service providers will be required to lock down if phases E-passes from the COWA app. Chief Minister issued this direction at a video conferencing meeting review at the pandemic situation and the state's preparedness to help the further spread. Industry, however, we will be allowed to the function normally on all days. Uttar Pradesh government is launched the state level sample collection campaign today to find out the level of the corona infection among the different sections of the society. The campaign will be run for the week in the which the various clusters of the society will be tested, with the included the delivery boy, newspaper vendors and other daily workers. Principal Secretary Health Minister Amit Mohan Prasad said that under this campaign the samples of those people will be taken who move frequently due to their work. In Madhya Pradesh, Divyangna Anganwadi workers are playing an important role in the state during the ongoing corona crisis. They are distributing the nutrition food from the house to house, the beneficiaries, and they are also advertising the people to avoid the corona infection. ISRO will organize online ISRO Cyber Space Competition 2020 to ignite youth minds in the country. The ICC 2020 online competition will be involved drawing competition for the class 1 to 10th students, model making competition for the 4 to 8 and the essay competition for 9 to 10th students. For the students of the class 11th and 12th, essay competition is organized with the space quiz contest within Hindi and English. Registration and other details for the students are available on the ISRO website www.isro.gov.in/iic2020. You were listening to the National Level Audio Bulletin from the Samachar Agency of India from Preeti Bhosle. On the 12th June 2020, Friday, we will again take this bulletin on Saturday, 13th June 2020. If you like this bulletin, then you must be like it, subscribe and share it. We will be present again. Till then, goodbye.